my goal for this competition was to bring the best package that I've ever brought and to nail my posing when I'm on stage, because I haven't done that before. And to say that I did both is emotionally satisfying. Good morning, family. It's show day. I'm stoked. I finished my check-ins. Coach said I look dialed in. Thanks, Ashford. Thank you for everything. And so now I'm eating rice cakes and some peanut butter, as Coach said. I woke up earlier than my alarm this morning because I just knew my body was ready to wake up. I was so excited. I slept really good last night. Really good. I have my hair and makeup appointment at 6:30. It's currently like 5:15 right now. And I had a little cup of coffee right before this. And guys, I'm just so happy because whatever happens today happens. All I know is that this is the best that I've ever done, the best package I've ever brought, the best I've ever looked on show day. Dialed in. It's gonna be a good day. We're gonna have so much fun. Whatever happens, happens, right?
Look who just got her hair and makeup did. We are heading back to the hotel room. The girls at the makeup and hair, Elaine and Chantel, were bomb. So chill, just the right type of energy you want to be around. And I'm so grateful. Also, they did some motivational talk. Everything you needed. Literally everything you needed before I showed up. So stay tuned.
You guys, look at the amazing job the girls did for my hair and makeup. You want to see the back? Time right now is about 7:41. Just gonna rest, eat a little bit, send a check-in to my coach, and then it's time for the stage. One thing that I took away from this morning at the hair and makeup from Elaine, who did my makeup, she is amazing. She's done pros. She's looking forward to doing makeup for Attila, Janet, all the pros that's going to be at the Olympia, on the Olympia stage. She's working with all of them and she's just like amazing. She looks so good. Well, one thing that she told us, the other girls too, as she was doing her makeup was, you gotta walk on stage like you won, like you already know what's gonna be the outcome. Because if you walk on stage with fear, scared, nervous, the judges can sense that. And I needed that this morning. I needed that.
I wasn't really dreaming about your lips. Don't wake me up, 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 up. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, you're gonna file out individually. You file off, you'll be back individually.
Cheynice Rudis. Next up, Adrienne Williams.
Okay, ladies, I need 129, 239, 254, 326, 362, 473, 593. And 129 switch. Right there. 593 and 239 switch. No, 129 stay right there. And 593. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Three sixty-two and four seventy-three switch. Switch. Okay, ladies, you're gonna file off to the right.
Another meal, and we go back on stage around 4, so gotta make this fast. But I mean, first call outs, hopefully top 5, we shall see. Like I said in my IG stories, this year was amazing, and my priority, my goal for this competition was to bring the best package that I've ever brought and to nail my posing when I'm on stage, because I haven't done that before. And to say that I did both with very little flaws is emotionally satisfying. And I am proud, and I just, I love the package that I brought. I'm not at all disappointed because I know to expect the unexpected in these competitions. You can't really, I mean, you should show up to a competition thinking that, yes, this is your time. At the same time, you also have to be aware that you don't know who's going to show up to this competition. You don't know if some huge lady that is just much more conditioned, has that look that the judges is going for, is going to show up. So that's always humbling, and that's why I love this sport, because it keeps you humbled and grounded, and it doesn't bring your chin up too high. Anyways, night show is in a few hours. I will keep you all updated, and this day has been perfect. Thank you, guys.
To the figure D class. 073, Cheynice Rudius. Number 593, right, we have number 129, Brittany Jenkins. Number 254, Stephanie DeJarnette. Number 326, Lexi Koss. Number 473, Cheynice Rudius. And number 593, Michelle Castle. These are your top five in the women's figure D division. We have our lovely trophy presenters up on stage. Hand out some hardware and pro cards. Let's take that fifth place trophy. Number 473, Cheynice Rudius. In fourth place, number 326, Lexi Koss. In third place, number 129, Brittany Jenkins. And in second place, winning her IFBB Pro Card, number 593, Michelle Castle, and winning Women's Figure D, number 254.